Watch.
Through this pandemic, we've all been struggling in our own way, so it's important to take the time and help your neighbor. And that's exactly what Melissa Turow is doing.
It was back in March. Quarantine took over our lives. That's when State Farm Insurance Representative Melissa Turow got her team together to make calls to clients to offer support.
We treat our customers like their family, and knowing that people are stuck at home right now and they're out of work and they're losing their jobs and they're unable to make payments on their insurance and their houses, it's just nice to be able to give back to somebody that's close to us.
Over the months, she continued to make calls until she started finding out her clients were getting the virus, leaving many of them stuck at home. That's when Melissa came up with a plan.
We didn't tell them. We just showed up.
With a car full of groceries.
Showed up and knocked on the door and sent a message that there was groceries outside and we left.
A simple act of kindness, Melissa says, that went a long way for this family in quarantine.
I think the world right now is really tough with everything that's going on. And I think it's important that people know that there still are people out there that care about them.
Melissa encourages everybody to pick up the phone and call one person you know and check on them through this time, because we're all in this together. Reporting on the East Side, Veronica Venaccio, KGUN 9 on your side.